Well, I'm delighted to be with you. I was telling a group not so long ago that when you've been Prime Minister, I mentioned it to Prime Minister Harper when he and Greg Thomas, who supported me so strongly in 1983. In fact, I probably wouldn't be Prime Minister without him, and he knows all about this story, that Prime Minister Harper was introducing me at this event where they had chosen me the greenest Prime Minister in Canadian history, which I was very flattered by. But I felt that because Harper was a brand new Prime Minister, he'd only been there a couple of months, that I had to kind of let him in on a little wisdom. And I told him that most new Prime Ministers have to learn a lot about humility. Now, not me, but you know, all the others, they had to learn about this. And I told them the story of Prime Minister Diefenbaker, who, after he was elected Prime Minister in 1957, made his first visit as Prime Minister to any business audience to Montreal, where he spoke at the Oval Room of the Ritz-Carlton Hotel to what was then known as La Chambre de Commerce de Montréal Métropolitaine, which was the big deal in the business circles of Montreal. And so Dief is there, and he's sitting up on a little higher than this with the head table. And as he's chatting with the chairman, around comes the waiter, old Louis Lafontaine, with his pincettes, and he puts a piece of butter down on Dief's plate. Dief interrupts his conversation with the chairman and says, "I'll have another piece of butter, please." And the waiter said, "I'm sorry, sir, it's one piece of butter per person." So Diefenbaker says, "Do you know who I am?" The waiter says, "No." He says, "I'm the Right Honorable John Diefenbaker, the new Prime Minister of Canada, and I want another piece of butter." The waiter looks at him and says to Dief, "Do you know who I am?" Dief says, "No." He said, "I'm the guy who gives out the butter."
Hi, how are you, dear? Very nice to see you. So this is for you?
Yes, sir.
Written these off for this gentleman here? That's for both of them, for those of you. It's okay. So we can maybe just hold that one until we clear it out. So if it comes around, I'll just stop the line.